Ocean Man. Chris, when you post this, if you post this to YouTube, you just call it Ocean Man.
Ocean Man. Okay.
Take me by the hand, lead me to the land.
Hey guys, the Neon Monkey here, and I'm playing some Unturned with my good friend Connor and Mitch.
Yeah.
Say hi, guys.
Oh, what does that sound?
Or no. Not.
Whatever. I need a broadcast repair kit, please.
I'm the one who needs the broadcast repair kit.
I am the one, yes, I am. No,
I am the one, the one. Don't need a gun to get respect up the streets.
I have no idea what he said.
Hello. Did you get it?
Stay where I can see you. Yes, I did.
Give.
But no.
I'm the one who has the freaking thing.
So do I. Get
no,
it yourself.
You both have it.
Get it yourself. I mean, Chris needs to get it too. I mean, I'm not sure how.
No, we all get individual tasks. That's what I meant.
Fine. I'll go.
Chris, did you get a task?
I do have a task.
I'll get the donut then. I'll get the donut. Fine.
My task is a horde beacon.
God, more horde beacons. Yo, good morning. Shut your mouth. I don't care. Why are we in Russia?
Why are we in Russia? Why are we in life?
Why are we in life? Let's just keep this between the two of us. Hey, McDonut.
You need flour, you need eggs, you need fat, and you need somebody who's willing to eat it.
Fat?
It is fat. It is fat. In manifested.
I'm just gonna spawn one in.
Hello, P-Rat.
I'll do all yours, so I'm gonna grab a helicopter, get it ready for us so we can leave.
Yar! Usual small ones. I'll get the dang squid one day.
Do you want me to get a hind?
I don't care. Sure. Oh no, I fell.
Chris, what's the hind called in the guide on Steam? 135, maybe? I don't know.
It is.
Is it just called hind? No, it's not.
Hind, yeah, 135. Connor was correct.
Ooh.
In vehicular.
Don't mind the server amount.
The what?
Don't mind the server amount.
Ooh!
What are you doing? I just see you doing that.
Break my legs.
Ow, my legs! Are you both out there?
I'm up here.
You're still doing stuff. What are you doing with the high caliber ammunition crates?
Giving it to this dude, because I need to get experience, and I can't type that thing in, or else it doesn't do anything, so.
Well, you're an admin, so I have no idea why.
I like how you have the little blowtorch on your hip.
Yeah, that's in my second slot, so it's just there. I'll take it out, but
it has an AUG.
It's gone now.
Okay.
Yeah, get another gun real quick. Is AUG good?
Yeah, I think so.
How do you spell AUG? WG?
Yeah, well, yeah.
Can't full find
names like AUGVAR or AUGVAR, something like that.
AGV.
Okay, I'm on my way down.
Okay.
I need attachments, that's what I need.
My dog just, like, jumped. Like, she just heard something, and she was like, what?
What?
What? Stay where I can see you, I'm not here to cause any trouble. Stay where I can see you, I'm not here to cause any trouble.
You have 143.
Don't bark at me! I know you want to play and stuff.
I want to play, Mitch. Let me play with you. Let me play.
Okay.
Are you ready?
This guy is me. Connor, turn around. This guy in here, he's like, I'm happy to be here, and inside he's like, get me out. sometimes there's a little head shake. Just wait.
Waiting. Twist the body. Just the body. Hands on.
Please do it. That's all I ask.
Staring into my soul with those deep dark eyes. Alright, are you just gonna keep staring
you
at me?
Or,
no,
frack.
You're gonna turn your body again. Are you gonna do anything else?
Let's go.
Are you going to do anything else?
Connor,
no?
Who wants to be gunner? Who wants to be pilot, first of all?
Which mission are we doing?
Whichever one comes first, the chicken or the egg. I don't know. We can do whichever one.
You
can get a donut.
Oh, I thought you already got the donut.
That's in town.
I'll get that when we come back here.
Oh, right.
Oh, is it town?
We can go to towns and find donut shops.
My dog is playing with my comb. Give me a second.
What?
My dog's playing with my my hairbrush.
Okay, I thought you said something else. Never mind.
Me too. Okay.
Oh, come on, guys!
Sorry, man.
Honestly, I thought you said phone.
Who's pilot? I don't care if it's me or not.
No, Mitch, I trust you as my gunner. I'll be pilot.
Chris, actually, you can be gunner.
Chris, good.
Oh, wait, Chris, you want to be gunner or not?
No, I'm good.
Mitch, get some boxes. Hind boxes.
Chris, what's the box again? You know it.
1395. Don't worry, I'll be your side gunner because I have a Heinz gun.
Oh really? Automatically OP.
Okay. Lead me. All right, let's go to town. Which town do we need to go to, Mitch?
Behind the clouds. Okay, we're going up to Moscow. That'll probably be fine, right, Chris?
Yeah.
So, turn a little bit to the right.
I don't think St. Petersburg has it, and, no, I have a question.
Yeah, right there. Just go forward, Connor. Just go forward. Going towards Moscow.
Okay.
Don't go too high up, because then we'll lose oxygen and die again.
I'll try not to do that.
So slow down on your speed. That's how we stay down.
Yeah.
Wait, don't go directly forward.
Turn a tiny bit to the right, actually.
We're, like, horizontal. We're vertical to the ground.
There you go. Go a little bit higher up because we're about to smash this.
Yeah. I thought it was shooting at us.
It's a bot!
What's that? Mash cow. Is that you over there?
I found something interesting that if you get closer towards like a bandit and stuff on this map, safe zone does not become safe zone anymore. It becomes a hostile zone.
Oh my
Ooh.
God, really?
And they actually start to attack you.
Oh, that's actually
awesome.
Really interesting. You gotta try that now.
Don't tell me you're gonna land on that freaking helicopter pad.
Wash me.
Chris, got an umbrella on you?
Bye!
No, oh, are you gone? You're gone. Holy crap, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Bye, buddy!
Okay.
Got one.
Oh, my landing got anything bad.
Got two.
I might watch me. Oh,
dude, building.
Nope.
I left, don't worry.
Hello. Missed. Thanks, Mitch.
Hey, Mitch.
I shot one of them. I shot the ship! That's not the song.
Hey guys, what are you guys doing down there?
What?
Where are you? Oh, you're just on top of there. Alright, I'll go find the donut shop. First, I gotta help myself.
Donut shop looks like it's that way.
No, I didn't get any sights. That 146.
Where is it, Christopher?
Yeah, it's right here. It's in front of my
face. Thank you for finding it. Is there any donuts inside?
I can check. If not, there might be, like, stuff for you to craft a donut.
Yep.
There's
nothing. There's nothing.
There's literally nothing in here.
There's nothing in here.
I need to find the hardware store.
Wrecked.
Oh!
Wrecked. Oh. What?
What are you
firing? You want to play with my hairbrush? There, play with my hairbrush.
And that's why I love the Aug. Oh, hello!
Hey!
do you need for the donut?
The Desert Falcon. Oh, paintball gun.
Mitch.
Go bring, if you want it. What?
What?
What do you need for the donut?
I don't know.
You might want to look that up.
Yeah, I'll quickly look in your mission section. You know how to do
what,
that.
What?
Oh, I need a GPS. Holy moly.
Quests, the secret snack, bake. Oh, bake. How do you bake it?
You have to, it's basically the same thing as crafting.
Oh crap. I might die.
I'll save your bacon.
Three. Oh my god, I was that close to dying, but I grabbed the freaking head.
Spitter. Dead. Yeah, double team.
Vitamins.
Garland?
I think they're watching the Spider-Man behind me.
Yeah.
Spider-Man's gay? What?
Okay. Nothing in there. Nothing in there.
Oops. Chris, I want to come in here for a second so I can look up how to make the donut. Can you guard me just
I found dough.
Oh, that might be important.
I wonder if that... Hang on, let me see if it will make something. Ah. So you need maple syrup. So here, I'll give you this.
I've definitely seen that here.
You need maple syrup and that.
And maple syrup.
To make a donut.
Plus heat, so we need to find a freaking... Yeah, maple syrup...
Well, there's ovens inside the ship, so...
Yeah, that'll be fine, I'm just...
I need to find the hardware store. Because I need to make a horde beacon.
You need to... That's where you place your horde beacon?
No, I need to make the horde beacon. So I need objects inside... Yeah, thing.
Oh!
Hands. Don't take that out of context.
Oh, sup. Sup.
Well, you see, sup? I don't even have to do anything now, because all I hear is.
Do you need metal scrap?
They're just constant gunfire.
There are two Poli stations.
No, we don't.
You know what, Chris? I think that the hardware store is in St. Petersburg.
Probably, man.
Knowing our luck.
Alright.
Well, there's one other store right here I'll check real quick. It might be it. It's a light blue, so maybe not.
I'm checking the construction area right
there's
here.
Laundromat.
I thought you were going to say lingerie.
Sure.
Oh, hello. Oh, you're an invisible brew.
There's a mechanic. Yes. Bottled energy? Ooh, you're carried.
Wait, what?
Ooh,
bottled energy.
Hi.
Is that seriously what it's called?
Yeah, seriously, come over here.
Damn. Alright.
Do you want to see it?
Yeah, hold on.
Oh. Connor, what are you doing?
Shut up.
How'd you survive a bullet?
Oh, hello. I forgot about the hind. So I'm stuck.
The hind?
Yeah, I think we're going to be needing
another
hind.
Let me grab a ride from you. Whoop! Why'd you have to stop? I would have gotten in.
Oh. Did we check the gun store?
Is there a gun store?
Yeah, we just passed it.
Alright.
I didn't check it.
So I have...
Nice.
So I found some metal sheets and I repaired them with some scrap metal that was here. So, that's good.
Yeah.
Ow.
Aw.
Incoming.
Yeah.
There's a freaking trolley thing going around.
Connor, I can repair your car for a second.
Ooh, plus.
For a second. You can still be in the car, you know.
Really?
I can repair it while you're driving, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I've done it when we were... It was with just you and me and Mitch.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You were just you were driving, I was just repairing as you were driving.
Here, Connor, look in your nearby. You see the bottled energy?
No.
It's like right in front here.
Oh.
It's seriously called bottled energy.
That is weird.
Exactly what I need right now.
What is it? What does it do? Yeah! Oh, yeah!
So, for the...
Don't look at those. I accidentally picked those up for no reason.
Right,
the
so...
The Horde Beacon, all I need is metal, bars and chemical, and that's about it. Everything else
where,
I got.
Where will we find chem?
I have no idea.
Get rigged.
A chemical, right. Maybe at a... Maybe at the military base there might be some. Oh, hey, zombie.
Hind. No, don't worry, it's just a hind. The random hind that spawned. Who's driving?
Who's the admin?
You know, the best part is that I was in safety mode and I can still melee.
Wait, really? Do it? Do it? That's so weird.
I can still melee with the frickin' baton they had team.
Who's driving?
We need to hit those radio towers. Again. Oh, there's one.
Really?
Yeah, there's one right there. Go.
Oh, yeah.
Run.
I'm gonna bring the helicopter over there. You wanna join? Right.
Yep.
Chris, yeah, it's fine if you wanna join.
Nine!
This is significantly heavier than the other helicopter. But significantly faster.
Ow, my legs.
Don't kill us now, Mitch. Every time I got in the helicopter, you managed to kill us.
With me?
Yes.
Hello! Hello!
You killed me with the,
down in the water.
The oxygen, like, every time on this map.
Oh, yeah, you're right. You wanna hop out? Go ahead. I'm gonna hop out, like, last second when we land.
Just, do you not trust yourself when you fly?
I don't trust it when it's really bad land to land on, you know?
I got her.
Right about now would be a good time.
I got her.
What?
Hi, buddy.
What?
Fine.
I see you.
See,
down
this
there.
Is perfect because when we take off, we'll just fly right back.
Ow. I'm coming. Dude. Hold your horses.
Ow. I just broke my leg.
In a passion.
You broke your leg.
I just jumped off like a little cliff.
I was an adventure like
so
you.
Which way is St. Petersburg? St. Petersburg is back there. Shut, 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 shut.
Oh, I'm fat.
Mitch, you can go fix yours at least.
I don't have the kits, he can do it.
Oh, okay.
Yes!
Boop.
Well, we know where the other two are now, right?
Yes, we do.
Oh no, this is one of the two that we went to before. Never mind. So we have the northeast one near Krabi.
Oh.
The northeast one near Krabi, this one, and then somewhere down near Campo. Oh yeah, but this is the third one then. So we do know where they all are. Because there was one near Chersky Farm on the bottom. Yeah, whatever.
There's one, like, right in front of St. Petersburg from us.
Should I try this, or will I blow up?
I'll watch and laugh.
Chris, you should get out.
Okay.
Okay. Just stay here.
Join me, Chris. Up here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Hang on. Let me get up there first before Mitch decides to take off.
Win. Good? All
right. Yeah, we're good.
Yep.
Good.
It worked! It worked.
Okay, now you have to get up. There's a rock.
Alright, I got this. Get back on the rock. Did you just actually move?
Just do a flyby and we'll hit F while you go by us.
Ready?
I'm in.
Get it?
I hit F.
What is wrong with you?
Like, after I did it.
Nope.
Oh, jeez.
That's weird. Alright, we need a new one.
We need a new plenty new.
Wait, maybe I can get
Chris,
this
it's gonna explode. It's on the rock.
Maybe I can get up.
I want to see you do it.
Oh, you're good.
Fine. Oh, wow.
No, you're not.
No, your tail's stuck inside the ground.
Oh, jeez. Rest in pieces.
Well,
rip.
All right, we're gonna get the other helicopter. It's just easier.
Okay.
A tiny one. Now who won't fly?
I'll teleport to you guys. So
trust me.
We're here.
I'm a professional.
We're here. We're queer. I'm just kidding. It's...
I learned how to fly before either of you.
Quickness shield stuff.
It's getting longer than both of you. Here, Connor, guess what? I just hit the helicopter.
Okay.
Oh, crap. I just tried to teleport,
it.
Not anyone's name.
Wait, Connor, get him, go, come over here. It was him.
He did it! My whole reaction to this game.
I give up.
Wait, hold on. I don't know where
Chris, just go in there nearby. Oh wait, you have all your stuff, you know.
I do.
I'm not worthy.
Oh, I don't.
Oh, it's because you put it on just now.
I'm collecting most of it.
I'm not worthy.
Hi, Connor.
I know. I'm not worthy. What do you think you're doing?
I'm getting the helicopter ready.
What you doing out there, Chris?
I'm getting my stuff back.
Could you not?
Stop! Worship my banana shirt.
Oh.
Smells just like bananas!
What the frick is going on behind me?
Oh, you don't.
You don't want to know. It was him.
Like what?
Bye.
The frick? All I hear is just like random stuff.
Master Conrad salute you for your service. Now punch you in the face.
For your service. Why do you have raw explosives?
Because I found those in the military tent, and I need those for the Horde Beacon.
Of course.
Hey guys, hey, can you see me? Hey! Over here!
What are you...
Can you see me under the helicopter? You're ruining the surprise!
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ready? You left your helmet back there.
No, I got one on me. Yep. Okay.
Side gunner.
So we're facing what
indeed,
way?
Same.
We are facing.
We're facing basically the way to St. Petersburg. Just gotta go to the left a little bit.
Yes.
Yep.
If you follow the river, actually, you'll get there.
Huh.
Very easy.
That scared the crap out of me. Right, I can just follow the river.
So I just realized I'm because of my V18 that's on my gun. You can see it just sticking out in third person.
Really?
It looks really wrong.
Woo!
Like, you look at it from a side view, like, you look at you guys where you're flying, Connor, and it looks very weird.
It looks like you're happy to see us.
Oh, God.
The tower should be on that little island in the middle of the zone. That's where the tower should be.
Is there a helicopter pad here? Not the middle of the road would be fine.
Touchdown.
You guys can just jump out if you want, just make it faster for you guys.
That's what I've done.
Oh, you're all out? Oh, never mind.
Not anymore.
Now we're all out.
Okay. Faster somehow as well.
Which one is this?
Hop on top of my boat. Oh god, okay. Just get out before I explode. I hit a thing. Hi, zombie.
Pants. Helicopter's upside down now.
Oh, great.
No, it's right side up.
Oh, okay. It looks like it fell upside down.
It fall upside down, but then it just... Then it...
Just re-fixed
it pulled
itself.
Of the Sims, and it got itself back up.
Mm. Alright. That's number two down. One more to go.
Hey, how was it?
How was what?
Something like that. Oh. Chris, you still looking for hardware store?
I'm in the hardware store.
Okay.
Did you find what you're looking for?
Most of it. The only thing I'm missing now is chemicals.
If you guys find any, food places, give me a holla.
Holla!
This post, what's this? This is the market. I could find something here, probably not.
It's possible.
Mish Bush Billy.
Man, I can hear those shots from all the way over here.
Hey, there's like five zombies after me. Six.
I mean, he's not that far from you, honestly.
I know. But that was like originally before the update, you couldn't hear him.
You couldn't hear that far away. Ooh. That's weird. A cheese? It's cheese. Guys, what's up? Hey guys, what's up with Scarce here?
Hey guys, Scarce here.
Coming at you with a quadruple upload? I don't see. Do you see anything in here, Chris?
No. I checked back there, but.
Thank you.
There might be a donut store around if you look around.
And I am. Oh, look at this! A red rover.
Red Rover, Red Rover, send somebody over.
Oh, jeez.
Wow, so fast. I am so intrigued.
Intrigued.
Come back.
Is there a freaking donut shop? Not. I don't...
Are you trying to say you're part of the Black Lives Matter? No, Chris.
Why?
Did cops near me?
Ow, why? Wait, why am I getting attacked? What the fuck?
What happened?
Oh, hello.
I wasn't even attacking anything. Connor just decides to shoot stuff.
Hi, bud.
Well, there were down near you.
Okay. Oh, God, it's my mom.
Hey.
That's a pretty good.
Red Rover, somebody. And,
our funniest, Chris, have your funniest videos been with, Favian? It's been that, because I saw one with...
Some of them. Because Favian just goes insanely crazy at games. Because he's not good at most of them other than CS, so...
That's nice.
Death, death, damned.
I mean, you guys are coming in closer. Tristan's barely on, so I can't say anything for him.
Coming in hot!
Oh, yeah.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna go
I'm gonna go fight, I mean...
You guys wanna hop in, go ahead, but I'm just gonna go find a donut shop in here.
Okay. I am gonna go,
you can go ahead.
On the helicopter, and I'm gonna find that last tower.
So I'm gonna try and do the experience thing, command again.
Go ahead, my friend. Is that it right there? That's a bank.
Later, which one do I need?
That's a bistro, could be there. There's cafe and guns over here, guys.
Recovery? No.
Guns are over here.
Alright.
Oh god, okay, maybe a little bad.
I need southern.
Can I shoot this guy? Oh my freaking god.
EXP.
Which one am I facing? Adios!
Wait, you're leaving without a spin? Seriously?
Where are you going, Connor?
I'm gonna go to the podcast tower.
Oh, alright.
Yeah.
He you want to meet us back here, we'll I'll be here.
Oh, we were not supposed to open fire on you? Because I was just...
We weren't supposed to shoot you? What?
I just wasted an entire clip of HGM ammo on him.
So I found a low caliber ammunition crate. Nothing else in here.
I know. Look.
Hopefully the cafe has something other than bottled water, which I literally just found, which is kind of funny.
Old waiter.
Okay, experience thing now worked. For some reason.
What is this? Is this a bus station?
Nice and furry. Nice and soft. If you wish.
What is this?
Oh god. What was that?
I don't know what this is, but whatever.
What, Mitch?
It was just like a little place with boxes. Okay, hi. Didn't see you there.
Wait a minute. Oh my.
Don't see a donut place, Chris.
I'm at north. I should be heading southern. South. Southwards.
That sucks.
Washman.
I'll go back to the.
Look in the houses, because there might be just maple syrup somewhere.
Washman.
Okay. I'll take my car.
Take me by the hand. Lead me to the land.
I'm gonna look that down below in that. The sewer.
There's this radio tower that I need to repair.
You okay, Connor?
I'll never find it ever. Even though I found it once.
Connor, we did find it.
Yeah, no, but no, it's no longer here. You done got blurred it.
Just decided to die.
Flippity-boo.
I'm not gonna lie, this is definitely me when I'm driving.
Flip. Your car just stopped to freeze.
That meme? That meme?
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, that's me. I'm driving.
Okay. Found it. I found a day pack. This is amazing. Whoa.
And we're landing. Why do I hear bagpipes?
Wasn't
that what sound like to me?
Again, there's
Shut
something
up.
Going on in the background.
Not gonna lie, nice meme. Oh, I found a fedora. Screw the freaking engineering hat. I'm getting a fedora.
All right. I got a fedora, actually.
So I found everything I needed down here. So I crafted the thing.
Alright, this is the last watchtower. And I'm gonna go back to the Liberator, unless you want me to pick you guys up.
By the time you'll be here, I'll be done searching the houses, so you can pick me up.
Okay.
I'm on my way up right
just
now.
Just kind of screwed the car over. Oh, pig!
He's got pig ear. Alright, well. You know.
I might need some help.
There comes a time in a man's life when he knows he needs to spawn in a new hummingbird.
Okay, no, never mind. I'm good.
Just about to teleport to you.
Yeah, it would have been good anyway. I have to heal now. Did you just aggro someone? Oh, no, I did.
Okay. Alright.
Like an apartment building or something?
I can find that where y'all is.
We're at St. Petersburg.
Gracias.
By the way, the Horde beacon has to go at the airport, so.
Oh yeah, we were gonna do that, then I had to leave.
Yeah, as soon as you left though, Connor just decided to like ask for what the code was. I gave it to him and he put it down immediately. You went downhill, man.
Wait, what happened? I'm kind of confused.
I tried to protect you, but you died instantly, though.
Me?
No, Mitch. He was AFK in the corner.
Oh, yeah.
I thought you were talking about Connor.
Sorry, Cody.
Dude, you gotta get the hang
of this. I keep referring him as Connor, because that's his name.
Whoa, here I come.
I'm not done.
Okay, I'm still here though.
That's fine. I'll go find something. I'll find something someday.
Okay.
Oh, are you gonna land on the roof or no?
I'm gonna land on the tent. No, I'm not.
Oh lord! No, you're gonna hit. You're gonna hit the building. You're gonna hit. Yeah, you died.
Ow.
Sorry.
I was so good until that one point.
I got up to the roof at the exact time you just decided to blow up. Mitch.
Not gonna lie, nice to meet
you. Mitch.
Not gonna lie.
There's a lot of zombies on Dorsey.
Hey,
oh, hi, Connor.
Hello. Okay.
You're welcome.
What happened?
I was about to, like, Pink Correct. Panther this, but Chris said otherwise.
I just opened fire on the zombie that was near you. Pretty much, yeah. Yep.
He's tempting comes. Oh, hey, Mitch, I found an ace.
I don't need an ace. I have my, thing.
Okay, good. Should have seen him run.
I'm good. Whenever we can leave now.
Okay. Hey, Mitch.
Mm. One Jordy, deep. Stop sign.
Two dig.
Wait. One dig.
One dig.
One dig.
I like how just you and me get that.
Oh, I found an ace.
Are you ready to go?
Yes.
Almost.
Who drive?
I can drive. I'm driving.
So, where are we going?
Airport?
Are we going to Sarajevo International?
Yeah. Where's your,
Can I drive?
Where's your,
Please.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's your, happened, Chris? Tower?
Oh, did you get all your towers, Connor?
Yes, I did. I'm done.
All three of them?
Yeah.
Chris, you wanna drive?
Nope.
Okay. Got a big old check mark.
I drive,
oh,
we're all gonna die.
Oh, nice meme!
Oh,
this is an amazing meme! Someone guide me.
Right, what you want to do is turn to the right.
Hold on, I gotta get in the air.
Not too high.
Stop. Go straight on. Straight on. Second star to the right, straight on.
Surprising I'm staying inside the helicopter, but you're almost vertical to the...
You like what I'm around?
No seatbelts or anything, I'm just like, just chilling.
Your legs are very strong, Chris.
I do hope you guys are ready
for,
the
person, like, kick the seat of the driver.
I can't hear you, Connor.
I share.
Nice beam. Nice beam. Inside the runway or outside?
Oh, no. No.
It's up to you, man.
We'll land outside. We don't have to deal with Sam's. Good right here. You guys can hop out if you'd like.
What's the code for your umbrella?
1103. Okay, we need to pick up. Squidward, isn't it?
Oh, you almost hit that tree.
Yeah, that's why I split it. Okay. Nice. And memesy.
Nice and memesy.
Nice. And...
I got her.
Oh.
Memesy! Oh. Where are you guys? Hey, just landed right on. Wow. And I'm just left alone down here. Alright, let's go.
We shall join you, comrade. Okay. Brother Gushnin.
Gushnin?
Gushnin.
So we just. This. Are we placing it inside that room again, Chris? Or just.
I don't know, that was a death trap last time.
So let's not do that.
We had nowhere to go, so.
I need a good gun this time.
I agree.
What should I get?
The AUG isn't half bad.
What is the code? I looked up AWG and nothing comes
1362?
Up. 1362? Yeah, AUG-huer?
AUG-huer? That's it. AUG-ver. It's German, so, you know. Or Russian.
Whole...
Either way, it's not English, and...
Whoa! It's got a scope! It's got a scope!
Huh. What are you doing over there? Chrissy.
Hey, Chinese.
Mm. I found a luggage car, guys.
Yes!
Oh my god, you can drive those.
Yes!
The most amazing game I've ever played in my life.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Watch out, Connor!
Ow, ow, ow.
Okay. Alright, I gotta put stuff on here. Gotcha.
I'll get wrecked, son. I'll get wrecked. Wait,
can I drive while you're up there, Chris? Oh, no, I can't. No, I can't. No, I can't.
You can't?
Chris, no, what gun are you using?
He's using an HMG box, which is what I wanted to use, but you said get the frickin' hmg.
What?
I have it now. Code 1394 if you want it.
Yeah, you're gonna need it for this.
1394?
Hold on, I need some more shooty boxes.
1395.
I know that.
What?
For you, if you want the gun, it's 1394.
The shooty boxes are 1395.
Okay, I think I got it. Okay.
Not gonna lie, this meme.
Not gonna lie, this meme. Okay, ready when you eye.
What is this? I like this already. It matches my banana shirt.
What is
not
this?
Not gonna lie. Nice meme.
That's me when I'm driving. Chris, what's the hold up here?
Alright, I was just waiting until you guys
are gonna become
ready.
Nighttime. Why do I have these?
Alright.
Do it.
There's nothing. Oh no.
Not the full moon and the horde beacon.
Oh.
Watch out behind you, Chris. I'll keep.
Guys, buddy.
Ooh. Oh, no. Bad. Betty. Come back.
There goes that. What?
You almost just got 4 megas.
Yeah.
Ow. Mitch, protect me. I'm trying to protect myself because I'm almost dead.
Me too.
Spitter.
Oh god. Okay, let's do this. Alright, let's do this. You want the guard me when you're okay, because I need help.
Guard me.
Don't worry about me, guys.
You're fine. Oh god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Right, I got you.
That's a mega.
Oh jeez.
Don't throw rocks at me. I'm the one who's bleeding here. Ow!
Hey.
Oh.
Is that it? Yep.
What did he drop?
Is that it?
I think I dropped anything.
Yeah, that's it. We're good. Okay. We are clear.
So what did that accomplish exactly with the thing?
Well, now my quest is complete.
Great.
I know, but what was the purpose of the
all
quest?
All this stuff.
Did he give you like a background on it? Like why we had to do it?
I'm just gonna
All it was saying was they were searching for jet fuel, so I needed to clear the
area. You can't melt steel beams.
You needed to clear the area in order to actually get.
Hmm. Nice.
And the only way to clear an area? Horde beacon.
Yeah!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, you guys can take all that. I'm not gonna use any of it.
I need to take all my stuff off my... Honey badger.
I just wanted the echo. No, I'm fine.
Not gonna lie.
Well, then.
That was fun. Almost died. That's fun.
Almost died, but no, it's okay.
It's pretty good. It was a nice meme.
10 out of 10.
I'll stop with the nice meme stuff.
You can if you want. It's up to you.
Oh, I'm good. Let's see.
That's my trigger. Ooh, I need to heal.
Where'd my fedora go? Oh yeah, I threw it down for that. For the freaking destruction map somewhere over here. there's a. Oh, there's no fuel.
Over here, Mitch.
Yeah. I was gonna shoot it.
Kaboom.
Don't blow up my thing. We can just spawn one. It doesn't matter.
There's gonna be a Zeppelin reunion.
Chris, what are you doing?
Okay,
getting a
Mitch.
Sniper.
Mitch, do you still have your mission to go?
Excuse me? Yeah. The nice. Secret snack. The secret snack. That's what it's called. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the helicopter.
I found an AUG. I don't know why it's just lying here.
Okay.
Okay.
Og. I threw it down because I put the HUMG box in there. The gun.
It won't match. What else do you need to do, Mitch?
I need to get the ingredients. What do I need to eat before we leave? I, like, am at zero.
Oh, well then. I'm gonna get me some clothes.
Should we go now to get it? Should we go back to Moscow? Or is it not respawned yet?
I couldn't tell you. Because I wouldn't know.
Congratulations.
dunk, dunk.
Is this already silenced?
Maple syrup is found at pizza shops, donut shops, and fast food.
No, 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 is the, I have a sniper rifle. Is this already a silenced sniper?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Dang, it's awesome.
It's not very strong, though.
It's alright.
Is there any other towns that are in here aside from St. Petersburg and Moscow that we can visit?
Yeah.
What is it?
Javik and Novorossiysk. They might have those little
Javiks?
Small, yeah, those small towns. They might have the stuff you need.
Oh, okay. We'll head to Javik first.
The estate might also have one.
Kravy Estate? That's just a house.
Could have a lot of stuff in the war.
You guys want to head to Kravy Estate then?
I'm good.
I'm the pilot. All I need is confirmation.
Whatever you need to do, man.
Connor, what about you, buddy?
Whatever you need, we can do.
I'm not gonna
waste
my time.
If you think we'll find it at Kravy Estate, let's go to Kravy Estate.
Someone, go.
Just go straight.
These are the two towns.
Go straight.
No, I'm not going to Kravy then.
Oh.
Going straight. Tell me if this is wrong.
I'm gonna abandon.
There's a boat down there. Anyway, you are heading the opposite direction.
Okay.
So you want to turn around.
Whoa, is this a train station?
That's cool. Oh, I forgot about that.
Now I'm off course.
Where are we going again?
Oh, we have to head right over here. This is where it is.
Where are we going?
Javisk or something?
Yeah, it's straight.
Okay, we're going to the right place, so never mind. I don't need directions.
It's that little clove.
No, you need to go to the right more.
I can see it, Connor.
Oh. Oh.
Does this have stores in it?
Might. I don't know. It has a police station.
I see this is a grocery store, so we're fine. Okay, okay, alright. This is great. You guys want to hop out?
I already hopped out.
Okay, good.
You're about to hit a tree.
Okay, we're good. That was a really solid landing.
Nice.
So we have a Police, and then we have a Grocer. I like how the hardest one is the freaking maple syrup one. Gorgeous.
I don't have any of my guns equipped. Should have had.
Really? What the hung?
I had no guns equipped.
So you chose to use them.
No, I chose to run. Ow. That's why.
Is there any other place in here that is not a house?
That.
This is a school.
Oh, this place is in shambles.
Oh, hi. That was...
I found glue. You want to get high with me?
Congratulations, dude.
Either that or it's gonna hurt you.
Oh, my. Oh, okay, we're fine.
Alright, get back in free helicopter. We're going other place.
We're going.
Wait, oh, my God. Guys, come here.
What happened?
I just spawned this in.
Oh, it's the Harry Potter car. It's impossible.
No,
dude.
Nope.
It's impossible
nope.
to move.
Nope. I want
to
You're gonna die. Once. You're gonna die.
Alright. Well, I'll see you guys in the next town. Hey!
No.
Well, that just ruined everyone's day.
You're coming with us.
Alright, go back to the helicopter. It's back to the house.
What? Alright, see you later, Chris.
Dude, are you actually gonna go in the Harry Potter car? Then do it. I'll see you later sometime.
Wait.
I'm just gonna meet you guys there. Okay. Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna
Nova,
use that.
Nova Burst. It's literally straight west from this on the map. Nice meet.
What
happened to you?
Wowie Zowie. I just... You know when you crack your knuckles, I just crack my wrists.
Okay. You alright?
Are you actually flying that, Chris, or not?
No. I'm driving over to the town. I'm over at the town, though. There's a diner.
Oh, he's driving the ghost.
Yeah, there's a diner here.
Oh, check a diner. I'm not sure if that said if you could find it in there, but check it anyways.
Okay.
Connor, you can jump out before I kill us.
Okay. Okay.
Ow, nice meme. This is a cloth shop. I don't want cloths. Mm. Only for cloths. Are you just sniping up there?
Mm-hmm. Hey. Surprisingly, I actually found maple syrup in here.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm bringing it to you.
Ocean man! Take him by the hand, leap with zombie.
Oh!
Ow. I need this.
I dropped it.
Drop it. Oh, we need heat. Okay, let's go find some heat.
You stupid Zando.
Head back to the...
Yeah, so we're going...
Ship.
Back to the ship.
Yay. Finally. Are you the ocean man?
So, I want to test how hard it is for this car, you'd say, so...
You're gonna test it.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm staying 5 miles away from it.
Connor, we're taking... If you want, you can drive this time.
Can you refuel it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I'll also repair it with my blowtorch.
Blowtorch.
How does it fly?
It just takes off like a plane. It wants.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Yep. Understood. Wait for me in the helicopter.
Don't worry, we have to refuel.
Nah.
Need 5 of these things to refuel this.
Ooh. 13.
Whoa, you scared the crap out of me.
Would you rather have a zombie scaring the crap out of you?
Yeah, really.
Okay.
Then, where's my blowtorch? I lost my blowtorch!
I have one on me.
I just spawned one in.
So. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's already 100%. Screw it.
What?
Oh, Connor, do you wanna fly?
Sure.
Go ahead.
Back to the ship.
So what you want
to
do is just do a literal 180, and then we'll be heading towards the or the trees. Hey, get out. Bye.
Bye, Mitch.
I did it.
Teleport to us, man.
Just tell me when you guys are there, and I'll tell you.
Okay.
I got super scared.
You have to have faith in Connor.
Hey!
You have to have faith in yourself.
Whoa, I forgot. Fine.
I'm here!
What?
I'm already there. So, Chris, where are these aforementioned ovens in here?
What?
Where are the ovens?
They should be in the kitchen.
Where's the kitchen? Basement?
It's underneath. Connor.
Oh, okay.
As soon as we went over Mitch's name, I was just like, alright, I'm gonna just drop with my parachute.
Is the umbrella gear back straight, you knob?
Wow, the safe zone's all the way up here as well.
Yeah.
Don't blow up. You're gonna blow up.
I hear you both.
No, you hear Connor. I decided to jump out as soon as we're, like, right above you.
What happened? What happened? Have more faith in Connor.
What happened?
That stopped when you almost hit the tents there.
I need more things in my life.
That's when it stopped, okay?
I'm gonna talk to that dude.
I wonder, can I just go in this way and talk to them? Oh, I can!
Hello.
Could I?
Report.
Oh, I can trade stuff with you. That's cool.
Running. Continue. It's an awful good start. Right away.
Chris, you're wrong. I can't use the ovens here.
Take it.
Okay. Look. How does one do it then?
We need the one. We need to spawn one in and put it down, so I can get heat of some sort.
Okay.
All right. We can't do it in here though.
Cool. Oswald!
Sorry, man.
Right, so I gotta go somewhere. If anybody's interested in coming.
I have another horde beacon, so.
Why? Why?
That guy keeps giving me a horde beacon task.
You know, I'm gonna do this again. Oh, why don't you?
Yep. And yep. Yep.
That's cool. Oh, okay. So the quest I have currently, I have to. I'll be right back in the ship. I have to clean the barnacles off the ship.
What do I need to do?
Easiest task ever.
Oh, that's right. I need to go to a bunch of these police stations and put posters up.
It seems fun. By the way, South Moscow, there's two police stations in Moscow, that's why it says South.
I found a barnacle. Like
I'm in Moscow right now.
I can clean it. Oh!
Okay,
clean it!
Go back underwater.
I'm cleaning them for you. I'm doing your work. You better be grateful.
Okay.
Are you grateful?
I did my.
No, you're not. Shut up. Don't mind the man coming out of the water. It's natural. Everybody does it. Danger. Shit.
You guys are still neutral. Have you not handed any quests in?
What? I just made the donut, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Went to Moscow to.
I'm vigilante.
Still.
I'm vigilante. What are you talking about?
It says you're neutral.
It says I'm vigilante. I don't know what you're seeing, but I'm vigilante.
All right, whatever.
I'm gonna talk to P. Rizzo.
Well, fat black man, here's your donut.
Oh.
He's not fat.
He's quite fit for a man his age.
What do you mean a man his age?
Exactly.
Good morning, sir. From the shores. No coffee. I got you. Ever sports. Thanks for your discretion. You're in my good books now. That's it.
Is that it?
That was it.
That was it. Is that all you got?
You're both neutral for me. I'm the only one who's vigilante.
Maybe it doesn't do anything until you're like fully.
So.
Something.
Where's my next task, boy?
Okay.
Being stocked up, ready for combat. We can only use more ammunition. So let me see if you have trade. Like trade. So I can give. I can trade my binocs.
Binoculars. Oh. Hello. Inside his head and figure out what he's planning before he even knows. Good luck. Who wants to play pool?
Do we actually play pool?
No.
You make me.
You lift me up so I can't stand on mountain.
I picked up a fairly straightforward location to scout out. Would you be interested in taking care of it? Is anybody under Lieutenant Oswald right now?
Me?
The guy that you have to do horde beacons for?
I picked up a fairly straightforward location to scout out. Would you be interested? Is that the guy?
I don't know.
Got a really plain face.
Click yes.
Yeah, it's the horde beacon. The hunt for jet fuel. The clan.
If you want to do it, you can. You just have to go back to the...
Already did it.
Okay. That seems easy enough. What is this cake?
It's creaming cakey cake. Ice creaming cakey cake.
Where is the thing?
Why? Yar! Any luck? The usual small ones. I'll get that squid one day. Yar!
Yeah, you have to go hunting for the fish if you have the fishing rod.
Wolf needs a reinforced fishing rod to catch the elusive giant squid. He's given you a blueprint to craft a normal fishing rod.
Why is he highlighted red? Why are you highlighted red? I don't like that. It's freaking me out.
It means that you can't talk to them yet.
Apparently I can't talk to him when he's moving. So, yeah. Oh! Guide to hiding a steely wheelie automobile in the cake. Okay. Well, I have a blueprint now. To do a thing with. What do you want me to do with it? Alright, I think I gotta bake a cake.
Okay, do you have the steely wheelie thing?
No. Here, now I'll spawn in. Steely. There we are. 13.
No, I go over here and Mitch is just.
Oh my god.
What happened?
He seems so bored.
No, I'm looking at inventory stuff. I'm getting this guy's fishing rod. I need nails, wire, and raw explosives. Chris, you had raw explosives on you, but you died. Never mind.
Do I still have them? Let me check.
471.
Dynamite stuff.
Yeah, I still have some of them on me. How much do you need?
One.
I got a cake. So delicious and moist.
If any of you have nails or wire, that'd be great.
No.
Oh, yeah. You can find nails in where did they usually? Oh no! Sites. Nice. Go find a wedding ring down there.
I just fell off the thing.
It was in this. It was like the first thing I saw under here.
How do you?
I just found an upgraded fishing rod.
Just found it.
You seriously?
Yeah, it just says pick up on upgraded fishing rod, so I don't have to do this.
What
at
the
all.
Frick?
I want.
Dude.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
kind of already been.
I made that. Oh, I got it.
I need to find that wedding ring once I get the task.
If you boys want to see what happens when I release T. Rizzo, or whatever his name is, follow me.
Oh, no. Okay.
Wait.
I'm on my way.
That's what doesn't stand a chance now. You made the rod. I think you deserve it to catch it. Let me know. Yar.
So you have to catch the squid now.
Can I eat it? Oh, I just ate it.
What is that? What was that?
That was his escape. Why would it let me do that?
All I can say is it's not good for your health now.
Oh, man, dude. I'm so sorry, T. Rizzo, or whatever hell your name is. Oh, I don't even have a cake anymore. Give me a cake.
You see green lights in the sky, I go for a cover. I'm keeping an eye out for them, making sure nobody gets abducted. Nice hair. I've been awake for 47 days.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna release him. Are you ready?
Wait.
Hold on. Let me get down there.
Wait. What's up, buddy? You look stupid.
You look stupid.
Let me get down there.
I'm gonna see here. Just follow the rules.
Yeah.
Monkey's flying. Would you like to get the repair in, my good friend?
I'm just sprinting down. Okay, I'm here. What's up?
Alright.
Close the door.
Release him. Let's do it.
I bought you a cake. Supposedly wrongly imprisoned. This looks tasty. Thank you. I'll just go and get into the air ducts and get my connectors up again. I'll run them from here to avoid my problems with the... Let me know if you need anything from the black market. Secret phases. Password. Got it. Thanks.
So he's a black market dude?
Well, you didn't go anywhere, you idiot. Alright guys, I'm gonna type you some secret stuff in the chat. You ready?
Sure. The black market.
Black market.
Oh my.
Well, it's that.
Is he just gonna escape at one point?
Hey,
dude, what's up, Benny? All's well, my dude.
All's well, my dude.
Peace out, dud.
Milk dud looking ass.
He mumbles something and goes back to what he's thinking. Anything exciting? Oh, yes, this is the... If you poop back here, what... Okay, no, let's just...
Alright.
Alright, cool. All's well, my dude.
I'm gonna go catch that giant squid.
Just to save time, instead of just keep running back from the, hardware stores. Gonna just get the materials I need to build the thing, and then just build it.
Okay.
Alright.
Wallace, that's his name.
Nice.
Patois.
I'm gonna regret this, but... Let's place.
Or am I in Tanaginia?
Hey, Mitch. O'Connor.
Hilarious. I went to the other side. Thanks.
Oh, God, no, not that, please.
Hilarious, just like Mr. Hilarious. Oh, I got the title. I didn't get it.
No. LP.
Yeah! Per Splunk.
Boom.
Hello.
Don't get in my way, I have to actually have to see.
Gary. Gary should be standing on the edge. Like
I didn't do anything!
What is that rod made of? Just
dynamite?
Dynamite?
I'm gonna let it play out, see what happens if I don't let it in, just let it go away.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna start going to the places that I need to go to.
Three.
I'm gonna use my special teleportation abilities.
Abilities?
Abilities, yeah.
Frickin' runners.
Javis. Right. Sacred. Goo. Okay. Alright. Here we go.
How do I know when to freaking grab it then?
I have no idea when you have to grab it for that. For the fishing thing.
Is it just under there?
I have no idea. Ah, shit, spitter. Next. Oh no, I'm bleeding. Fudge.
Or am I in? Well, Virginia.
Negativerg.
That sucked.
Alright, where is this place that I need to go to?
Can I set it today, please?
Sure. Yeah, go ahead.
This is your server, so, thank you.
Does it mean that I dictate everything?
According to my calculations.
Missing space? What do you mean? What do you mean missing space? Is it racism? I caught it!
St. Petersburg.
I found it underwater.
Oh, dude.
Saint.
There's plenty of fish in the sea. To be honest, I find this relaxing. A fresh catch gives Leonard some variety to work with. I'll find a new nemesis. Eyes smile. Yar. Until next time. I don't need this. I don't want a squid.
Ooh, that works. That's the police station.
So what am I gonna do now?
Oh my!
On a plane, fly around, of course. But there's a freaking helicopter in the way.
I like a plane. I like the plane. I like the people.
Okay, so you forgot you guys don't watch Sponge. You didn't watch SpongeBob.
SpongeBob.
Pull up, please, pull up. Nope, that didn't work.
Hello, how are you?
Watch out! There's a police station. Natural habitat.
Wild crocodiles, natural habitat. I'm Steve Irwin.
Oi! I'm Steve Irwin.
I'm Steve Irwin. Let me jump. Jump. Let me jump. Why you know jump correctly?
Comes Yosh. Here comes a Yosh. Oh, he waved goodbye!
No.
Oh, what a nice man. That's really cool, actually. He waved goodbye.
Why are you all dying? Oh, you're all dead.
You okay there, Connor?
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh, dear Lord.
Let's give Connor a second.
Lord. Have mercy. All right.
Yeah, just give him a second. He'll be fine.
Lord, give me the strength.
He just having a moment, so just give him a second. This happens a lot.
Okay.
One time, freshman year, we were in bio, and he was just like, and he interrupted the entire class.
Nice.
Remember that, Connor? No, because you were drunk.
Well, I remember that one time where I could not hold still.
What?
You don't remember that?
That was every day, okay.
Oh.
Running away now.
If you want to take his class again, Connor, just take anatomy and physiology. He teaches the same class.
Why do I hear a vehicle?
That's me.
Are you in a plane?
Here we go. Yeah.
Oh, it's raining.
Okay.
Or you? Or do you not approve?
No. I was wondering if you were in a plane because I saw a plane like glitch across the map. And it's raining.
I can barely see because of this. Holy crap! It's a lot of fog.
Holy Moses.
It's not better down on the ground, so.
I need to go. Moscow now. Moscow.
Oh, jeez.
I wish there was something like Minecraft where you could just toggle downfall.
Oh, that's right. The three of us didn't play Minecraft.
Oh, Jesus. I keep dying, man.
That's a south one. So the west one should be somewhere over here. Why can't you jump over that? That's why.
I died.
Whoop. Nice.
I blew up. And now I can't. Never mind. Rest in ripperonis.
You know what I'm gonna try? I'm gonna try
what
it
are you
again.
Gonna try?
I'm gonna try it again.
Try what again?
Harry Potter.
Are you guys getting any of my messages? Are any of them popping up?
At
no.
What?
In chat.
Take me by the hand. Lead me to.
No, I just sent like six of them.
Oh, right now?
No.
No, I have not yet.
That's a very weird. Oh, did my game just. I just lost connection.
Oh, great.
My own server.
What? Yeah. Liberator. Good. Alright. Who needed that gun again? Oh, right. This person. Oh. Huh? Over here.
Yes! Sup, Mitch! Look up!
Yellow. Oh my god, okay, you're gonna fall, dude. You're gonna die. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna get one of those.
Hello.
I just died, like, right near.
Harry Potter car?
What is that called? Rainbow Hatchback 109. Yeah!
Let's go, man.
Let's see if I can maneuver this vehicle. Oh god, okay, maybe not.
Maybe not, maybe not.
Little bad here. Can you guide me towards Connor?
Yeah, now that I have a map. You're going the wrong way. He's on the liberator.
I'm constable.
I can't like turn around because this thing will just be like, whoa, did you mean up? And then just like somewhere else.
It seems to be like the same as a plane.
It is the same exact thing as a plane, except it's really janky sometimes.
Okay, now it's coming up as you are constable Mitch. Connor's still neutral.
You're weird.
Connor's just a vigilante for me. You gotta leave the server and come back in because you're a constable. I'm a constable. It's a vigilante.
Level
Where's
30.
Connor exactly? Like where?
Oh, okay.
Right. So
am I going towards him?
Turn to the right.
Somewhat. I'm at the liberator.
He's at the liberator, so.
Okay, well, we're gonna land this thing on there.
Oh jeez.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh jeez.
Okay.
Oh jeez.
Maybe not.
Easy.
You should see Connor's me landing there.
You should see Connor's name now.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay.
Oh god, we're coming in really at a weird angle.
Oh god.
Oh no. I mean the.
I can do this.
We got this.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, spin. We're coming back around, Connor. Just okay. Spin.
Oh,
spin.
Oh, doing barrel rolls.
Oh, God, I can't maneuver.
Oh. Into the water we go.
Oof.
Was that close to the water there?
Fairly close, yeah.
Okay. No. I didn't mean for her to do that. Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, no.
Not what I wanted.
Okay.
Oh, shoot.
How much fuel do you have right now?
61, we're good. 60, we're good. 59, we're good.
Oh, it's just dropping?
No, we're at 60.
Okay. Connor, you're not even the one in the car.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah, I'm still in
boat. Oh, God, there's the water. There's water. It's bad. We're in.
We're in water.
Nicely done.
I can get out. We can't get out.
Swim up.
And teleport liberator. I was not letting me teleport, it's bad.
Yeah, I don't think you can teleport within the vehicle. I've tried it before.
It's raining underwater, this is the best.
It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man. Why are you pantsless?
We're gonna take off in that vehicle.
You're raining, man. Hello.
You just freaking told it.
Are you hopping in, Connor?
Yes.
This is bad. Get umbrellas ready.
Yes.
We're gonna go Moscow.
Oh boy.
Self a map. Yep. Hi guys, which is luck. So you got. Oh, it stopped raining. Oh, yay! Immediately, I have no control. Rainbow.
Get ready to eject, Chris.
Yeah.
I need to.
This actually isn't that bad so far.
Because I keep dying.
Because I'm not pressing left or right, and I'm glad I strained myself out, but I can't keep a steady up or down, so I have to keep adjusting.
Oh, okay. Well, you're doing a pretty good job.
Where is Moscow?
That's a little to the right.
Oh, God, okay.
Just don't tilt.
I am tilting. I've been doing that.
Oh, like to the left or right, I mean.
Yeah, Moscow's straight ahead.
Hello.
That's all I can see.
Okay.
At this angle, we can land it on
this
road.
This angle can explode.
This angle can explode. Be very angular and be like a sine, cosine, tangent.
Dead.
Right angle,
we're
triangle.
Dead.
Nice. Get out.
Holy crap. I have no words because that was awesome.
Nicely done.
That was great.
Chris kept
this is the best moment
of my life.
I have no guns. I have no guns. It's best.
Oh, you got no guns? Okay.
I'll give myself a 13.5.
One. Two. Three. Four. This thing sure can sure take a beating. Wait. Nice.
Hey, do you like the quad shotgun?
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's a thing.
Oh my!
Ow.
Can it go as your secondary?
Shinigan.
Yeah, it can go as your secondary.
What was that?
It was a flare.
You were just looking straight at us, and you just like jolted your head backwards and threw, and just looked back.
Just so obnoxiously large.
Do you guys want to try? Do you guys want me to try and land back the other place?
Yes.
What? I'm going back. If you guys want to come, then go ahead. Just want to like go and get ready over there to do it. Or right. You can go in that. Oh, I'm not doing it. Okay, I'll try to do this angle.
I'm ready. Wait. I'm ready.
Do we have enough? We don't have enough.
Ready for Freddy. Mercury. Yeah, because that's going to help.
Yeah, okay. We're good.
Alright.
Thanks. We're going to keep backing up a little bit.
We're going to need it.
Why don't I have to repair myself because I have horrible injuries.
You okay?
Yeah, it was a young.
I'm gonna be really safe and like take really, cause I haven't taken off like this.
It doesn't matter how safe you can be.
Last time I took off from and I went off a cliff and I took off that way. So I don't know if I can actually pull up or not.
Oh god.
But we'll find out right now.
Chris, could you not?
What? Okay. Just throwing flashbangs out the window.
Okay. Yeah, just turn back. Just make a 180. Flashbang out.
Flashbang. It's all it's doing is just throwing it out the window, that's all.
So many.
Okay, I'm out now.
We ask people to use cotton ale on their bums.
Protects your bum on the bumps.
Oh, that's gay, okay. Ow! Oh, I forgot there's a freaking helicopter on the pad. I'm supposed to land this. There's a helicopter on the pad.
What did you just throw out the window?
What are you throwing? Oh. It's our trail.
Oh, you're just throwing smoke grenades.
Okay, time to turn. There's a liberator.
I'm out. No, man. Never mind.
Oh god, this is a really good thing.
I'm out.
Did you drop?
No.
Oh, I thought you left.
I'm out of smokes.
We're landing right now.
I can see that.
That wasn't as crazy as I thought. Okay, now it's getting a little crazy.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, take the wheel. He steered us in the right direction. Can he stop it? Ooh, look out, Wallace. Nice.
Before, I couldn't even... Remember when we did this in the range?
Yep.
And we just, like... literally couldn't keep ourselves contained. I'd press A and it would just like shoot to the left, and then I'd be doing barrel rolls 80 times.
I want to go forward. I'm sorry, I thought you meant underground.
Did you mean underground? That's what you meant, right?
Yes.
I'm going to go clean up the Liberator sign.
Well, aren't you a little darling?
I'm just gonna go clean your four shop dress, man.
Did I just get in the way of something?
Just landed on your head.
Explorer? What's this? Are there other seats? Oh, there's only two seats.
That's fine.
I'm gonna drive us off in the edge,
no!
Yes, let's do it. Go right onto the freaking helicopter. Yep. I just bailed.
Doesn't matter. You can just enter. It doesn't hurt you anyway. So.
I would advise you entering, Connor.
Hi. Hi.
Flip.
Oh jeez.
I've always wanted to
do. Well then.
Who wants to do some barrel rolls? In hatchback.
Barrel rolls in the hatchback, alright.
I think after this I'm gonna call it a night.
Hello, need any help?
Connor, are you gonna...
Did you hear what my proposition?
What?
Did you hear we're gonna do barrel rolls in the hatchback?
Oh, here I come!
I gotta fuel this thing, though.
Do you want to take a risk? You're taking a risk.
What?
You're taking a risk of letting me drive.
I'm refueling. You want to drive?
I'm driving.
You have to get out of the seat so I can fuel. There you go.
Okay, let's go.
All right, hang on.
I'll take the back seat.
Oh, Chris. I can't place them on.
Okay.
I was gonna place some like charges on it, so if we hit anything, we blow up.
Oh. All right,
here we go.
You guys got your shooter right here. Whoa! Oh, no! No! Oh my head!
Turn back around. Was not prepared for that.
Do you like this charges on the car now?
Connor, if you switch to F3 real quick, and I'll do a little, I'll do my little trick.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
What is in front of me?
Breaching charges.
just some breaching charges, you know?
That was my trick. It was that. Now we're doing it again. Get out. Okay.
We're good.
As long as I got out, you guys didn't blow up. Let's take off. What happened?
I'm gonna stay here so you guys can respawn on my body, pick up your stuff, then I'll respawn and get my stuff.
Oh, I'm not there.
Did you shoot the charge?
I think we just hit something, we blew up. Oh my god, that was priceless. Alright, let's do it again.
Do it again. Oh, wonderful. Oh my god.
Oh, that was great.
Take it back now, y'all.
Turkey out.
Crisscross, everybody clap your hands.
Your hands, monkey, clap your hands.
Oh god.
Dance, monkey, dance.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
I'm having my hatchback again. Someone guide me.
You're not near us.
Yeah.
No, that's why I'm just saying guide me. Cause you guys have maps, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah.
So you're at the Liberator currently.
I'm not in the Liberator anymore. I flew off.
He's flying
you're
over
to
us.
Camp Belaya. If you
just keep straight you should be good.
Oh, you guys are right there. I can't keep straight. I'm just gonna run and rush right into you guys. Hello, would you like ride? I am ride man. I like how it's still rainbow when it blows up. Everybody, hello. Clap your hands.
Oh! Oh!
Do you want to drive, Chris?
No, that's good. You saw how my plane skills were anyway, so... You don't want me to drive. there's another plane in the sky.
Time for fun.
There's another plane in the sky.
There's a plane? Why? Well, there is a plane. There's two planes.
What?
There's two
airdrops.
Planes.
Airdrops.
There's airdrops on this map?
Are we going towards those?
Got nothing else better to do.
There's one right there. I was one right there. Okay, we're going towards that one.
Okay.
I didn't know there was airdrops on this map.
Yeah, I didn't know that there were airdrops.
That's freaking awesome.
Wait, Mitch, what'd you say? I didn't know there were airdrops in general.
Really?
I knew they were on servers, but I thought it was just like a plugin or whatever.
Oh.
Right. That's awesome.
Alright, so we're coming close to it.
It's right, just gonna land on top of us, blow us up.
Mitch, you're gonna fly by it, and then I'm gonna eject. And then I'll see what's inside.
And we're landing with it.
No. Just kick it out, just keep driving. Chris.
Land on top. I can get it. Let's do this. Look down. Why is it landing in such a janky place? Alright, we're fine here. Chris has faith in me.
Dude,
especially since the last time we blew up. Whoa, okay. Okay. Oh, nice. Got some eagle fires. Dragon
Connor,
fang.
Where'd you go?
Take a look. He's right
now.
There.
Oh, okay.
Z.
Timberwolf. Viper. Some 12 gauge shots for your quad thingy. There's a falcon. I'm gonna take the eco fire because I like it for some reason. Okay.
So can I just go somewhere and you just blow me up? Yeah, like
he has to be in the car as well.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say if you had a remote control, I'd be down to like just go in the air and blow me up.
If it has to be a certain distance though.
I'll fly like really close
Chris.
Over. I'll fly
Chris.
Really close over us.
Chris.
How about that?
Chris.
Yes.
Take these.
Take what?
Right here.
Hang
right
on. There. Dude, they're not set yet.
Okay. Okay, see ya.
Bye,
well,
dude.
Well.
I'm like, they're not set yet. Boom.
Chris, take these, Chris.
Take what?
Sorry.
I blow up you.
Ow!
Wow. Wow. What? Oh.
I seriously typed in and kill and it just killed you. Are you freaking serious? That's how that works? I thought my name was first. Yours? My name starts with an A, yours starts with a B.
B.
Teleports me, I'm right over your stuff. Sorry, I didn't know.
No, no, it's fine. No, your name is Mitch now.
Did it change? That's why, then.
No, your actual Steam name.
Yeah.
What, why?
Yeah, what was that? Did someone just get, like, steamed?
My good sir.
Oh, I enjoyed doing that.
Stay in Pepperonio. Oh, if we had The Sims and we could do like multiplayer, dude, we would have so much fun on that.
I'd kill every entity in existence in that game. Alright. 20 you bastards took my echo. Well, I think I figured out who it was.
Sorry.
Thanks.
I have nothing now. All I have is my banana shirt.
My banana shirt.
Don't mind me.
Oh, jeez. I saw Connor take his thing out. I'm like, oh,
don't
no.
Mind me. Now this is how I want to go. This is how I want to go.
Hey, why? It won't let me explode it. Blow up, darn you. I'm like right next to it. Mitch is still.
Am I just intact?
Yeah.
Just gonna not blow up with this thing now? Keep doing it. There we go. Just blow me up now.
Can I repair it?
Blow torch it back together.
Blow torch and duct tape it together.
Pretty much, yeah. Wow.
That's I should cute. Save the game.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. No, I don't want this one.
Oh, I can just do it from I just can do it from in game. Okay. One
so,
cool thing is
here. Let's do this.
Hold on.
Some Wave berries, freaking vigilante.
Some Wave berries.
That's what they're called, right?
Yeah. Mauve.
Oh, mauve berries. They're raw too.
Mm-hmm.
Please do not say just how I like it.
Oh jeez.
Alright, let's see which one do I get. I get.
I got red nausea. My controls are inverted. I have red nausea.
Here.
Oh no.
I'm gonna give it to you again and see what happens.
No. Ooh. Okay, we're fine now.
Connor, your freaking voice chat is echoing. It's awesome.
Let's see.
Okay, I'm good. I need more.
Nothing happened. Everything's weird.
Nothing happened.
Oh, back.
I did it again. Connor, voice chat.
Echo.
What happens if I do this?
Alright.
Dude, so many.
Oh, so everything's yellow. Okay.
Berries.
Oh, I'm
my controls are inverted.
Oh,
okay.
What hurts?
Is it just two things that it only does?
No.
Oh god. Okay. Oh. Ooh.
Everything is white. Everything is white.
Oh my god.
Everything is white. I don't know anymore. What? Alright, here we go.
Is that enough berries for you guys?
Oh, we're back to blue and Helter Skelter again.
All this did was just like, everything's blurry now. And everything echoes. Voice chat. Whoa. Okay, I need to, what's my voice chat? Left alt.
If you just keep eating them, it just keeps changing.
If you guys get blurry vision, tell me, because
I got blurry vision.
Ooh.
Oh, that's weird, though. No. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Okay, I think I'm back.
Ooh.
Okay. So I have three things going for me. I'm inverted. Everything's white.
Guys, I'm gonna do it.
Oh, no. Oh,
I'm voice gonna that. Do it.
Voice chat. Never mind.
I don't know how to do voice chat.
Really? Look at your controls.
Yeah, look at your controls real quick. Oh, everything's green. That's scary. Oh my god, that's really bright.
I don't like. Oh, it's the color of your shirt, Chris.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't look at this. It's so bright.
Oh, okay. All right, we're back. Let's see which one I get. Voice chat.
Oh my god, now it's light blue. Oh god.
We're gonna. Voice chat.
I said, oh lord, it's a fire.
Monkey.
I said, oh lord, it's a fire.
Yes.
You know that woman got super famous?
I said, oh lord, it's a fire.
Voice chat.
Oh my goodness, everything's monkey. Red.
Red.
Everything's red.
And we're back.
Voice chat it up.
Voice chat it up. Voice chat it up. Voice chat it up. Voice chat it up.
Oh my god, it's like a satanic ritual.
I would love for like a dubstep remix.
Everything is white. white.
No, oh, please end it.
It's a good thing I'm
hello. My name is Mr. Yawny Pants.
Okay.
My name is Joseph.
Smoke weed every day.
Hold up.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm blinking. I can actually see legit. It's like I'm blinking.
Oh, that's green. Oh, that's very, very green.
Someone voice chat.
Someone voice chat, he says, but no one does anyway.
Mike, monkey.
You're not voice chatting.
I hit voice chat, I hit alt.
You have to hold it down.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Oh, that's wrong then.
And everything's yellow. Oh my god.
Brick.
Oh, and you echo too.
Do the punches echo?
It goes. Yep, everything goes.
Okay, alright, everything's getting really wide.
Really, really wide.
Everything's getting really wide. Connor, you're about an inch tall from over here.
I can't use these somehow, for some reason. On you guys, I can't use them.
Everything's blue. Wait, are you going to force feed me?
I was just gonna...
After a long day of driving and useless stuff, we just get high.
Yep.
Off of a mauve berries, raw mauve. Why is it raw? Is there like something else
can
we
prepare
need?
Them somehow?
Everyone get off your effect and then grab one and we'll have a cheers moment and we're all doing it at the same time.
Oh, jeez. Everything's weird.
Okay.
Everything's weird. Okay.
Well, first we have to get off all of our effects and I'm still on mine.
Okay.
Still on them LSDs. Oh, hello, plane.
Oh, yeah, there's another plane.
Hello.
There's another plane.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, plane.
Hello.
Oh, they're gonna collide. They're gonna collide.
Oh,
that'd be awesome. Oh, all three of them. Holy crap.
What?
Did they drop anything?
Are they just dropping it around the map? There's one right there.
Where? Where? I know she is. Oh, there it is.
Four. Okay. Pretty close.
Four.
Cheers.
One.
Trying. 3, 2, 1. Cheers to the cavalry.
Everything is not fun.
Oh God. The planes.
Planes.
The planes.
Planes.
The planes.
Oh, jeez.
They're echoing for me.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my.
I'm in a metal pipe. Like a large metal tunnel. Yeah, I'm done. That's it for tonight.
Okay.
Are you guys still gonna do?
Maybe.
I don't know. I might.
They just keep coming.
Shoot them out of the sky, man!
Shoot them down! Oh no.
That's coming back down.
Oh! Hardly grazed me.
Dude, it's like a freaking blitzkrieg.
So there is a command for airdropping then.
Apparently.
I don't know that.
Get down. Why are there so many planes, Mitch? What have
Shoot
you done?
Shoot them down! Alright, I'm gonna leave the server.
Oh.
So I'm gonna head.
Wait, are you guys done?
I'm good.
With the server. Mm. Don't forget to save.
I saved like four times.
Okay, good.
New game or are we just done?
It's up to you guys.
No, let's keep doing the missions. With that thing.
Nah.
I won't play RL Stein's Rocket League. Or so, I can play The Sims and you guys can do something.
I'm gonna stop streaming now.
Okay. Oh, I thought you stopped a while ago.
No, I was live streaming, so I was going on for 2 hours now.
Good God.
Longest stream ever.
I wouldn't say ever, but yeah, it's definitely a long time.
So,
okay.
That's it for... I'll see you that's around next time.
Bye, guys.
There was one person watching, I think it was Tristan. LSD.